Tonight, the Presbyterian College women's basketball team gets their first ever taste of March Madness. The Blue Hose take on Sacred Heart in a first four game at Colonial Life Arena in Columbia. Tip-off is at 7 on ESPNU. The winner has to play number one overall seed USC on Friday. PC won the Big South Championship to make it to the NCAA tournament for the first time.